been discussing something with Roger that I think the rest of you should know that this is not, these are not the underwear that he wore in the Perfect Strangers tour. These are not them. And he made a point of that, tell me. He's burned them. The famous. Oh, Pacey's wearing them. I tell you, these guys have been close too long. Like it's a chat circle up here. Well, how are you anyway?
How are you?
Are you guys finished? You done? It's got a show you to do. You have to be cool by a certain time. You know what I mean? I'd like to turn it over to Mr. John McLaughlin. Thank you. came up with a very unique idea about adolescent sex. Yeah, no. So he said, well, what was it like for you? So I said, I don't know. He says, can't remember is what he said. But he said it was like a fire in the basement, actually.
Yeah.
Born Slaves and Masters was a song called King of Dreams. Actually, it just happened like a jam session, so that's what we're going to do here and now. We only recorded it once, so we didn't really have it.
Thank you.
stopped. Two things. Sorry. Number one, I'd like to say thank you to a band that's been with us for about the last 27, 28 shows. They've done us real proud. They're a great bunch of girls. I'd say it a wonderful time with them. You can say that any which way you like. Put it together for Vixen, please. Come on. Thank you very much. Thank you, girls. And, Kevin, not quite so much of a lovely pair of... the guy's taken over a hard job and done it with great style, and we love him. We're very happy to have him on board. Please, again, put it together for Joe Lynn and Turner, please. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, John.
What a guy! I'll tell you, these guys are not only great musicians, but they're power fucking guys. I mean, and this is Charlie. Look, we're wearing the proverbial comic relief. Looking for a home for me.
You know it's a lie, oh, that'll be a day.
gonna do that one for sure. All right, so just stay right there, don't move. Even if you don't, it's from one of my favorite bands, The Beatles.